Hello. We're all actionable in the contents of this video. This highly illegal guitar playing video. We could all be actioned in a legal sense. I literally do not know what I'm talking about. Do you have any idea what I'm talking about? Okay. Doing covers of songs, maybe that's what makes it actionable. I forget. I think I saw it in a movie. If a movie states the law is the law is the law, what the movie states, like if the law is what religion you are, and your religion is like watching a bunch of movies, is the law of the movies. So in that case, like, if you're watching like Lord of the Rings and the elves and the dwarves all the time, then you're like subject to the laws of like Patreon. What is Patreon? I think it's like, I don't even know. Why is this not working? I'm so confused and tired and alone. No, I'm not alone. I'm with my girlfriend. I love my girlfriend, but it's just, I don't know if the plug is plugging in or not, and I have to unplug the. You think I'm crazy? I have to plug the plug in. I am a little bit crazy, but no. It's just, like, shouldn't you hear a snap or something? Like,
I don't know!
There, I heard a snap, okay? Okay, so we're all fine. Everyone's fine. No one's gonna beat me up. No one's gonna knock me down. Never gonna get me down. Hello? Okay, so we're gonna play some songs. Actually, we're gonna do some scales. Maybe this is like, but I'm gonna do the D scale. That's the D scale. See, I'm not starting with a love song like this. By The Cure. This other scale. What is the? Thank you. going back and forth. Semi-coherent?
I don't know.
Or did it sound like a musical progression? So, Brian Jones, Soul Master, your massive respect. Massive respect! I love the Brian Jones, Soul Master. Very pleased. The chords. Though it seems insane. to do O Canada.
Thank you.
called breakfast television. Am I allowed to say the word breakfast television without it being copyrighted? Oh. I don't know. Copyright breakfast television. So there's I've heard say down in the village square that some of you are questioning my leadership. I'd like to remind you all that I have the only rifle in town. Okay, Elliot Smith, Between the Bars.
Thank you.
Okay. America the Beautiful. I'm losing my religion. I hate playing this song. I don't know why I keep playing this song. But I love REM and respect to the artists and everything. It's just I've been playing this for a while.
Thank you.
everything. Why am I so angry? You cannot even know. No, I love everything! Everything's much fun. What's worse, saying you hate something or pretending that you love it? Mm. Are they both bad? Mm. No opinion, no court of law judgment can be made. God bless the USA. But I'm proud. The song is making me say this.
It's okay.
Okay. I've made no pacts with the USA to become a soldier and fight terrorists. No terrorist fighting. No terrorist being. No being a terrorist, no fighting a terrorist. I have to play okay today again. No, I won't play Les Marseillais. That's a good French. The French interlude. Aside from the fact that it was played at Donald Trump's inauguration, it's a perfectly innocent song. Somebody once told me the world is gonna run. I ain't so sharp as to understand. She was looking kinda dumb with her fingers in a thank you. 35th Emmy Award. Unless that's a copyright to say. I don't know what's copyright.